lend any credibility, credence, or validity to the old adages of say it, believe it, receive it, speak it into existence, all of these things. Believe it and you will receive it. You don't need to do any of that. That's just a waste of time. As soon as you put your intention in your sacred space, it's done. Just know that you have it and that you are these things. That's it. Don't let anything or anyone convince you otherwise. That's the power that you hold and you possess and that you could maintain if you don't waver from these things. You have to know that you are these things by not taking any cues from the outside world. Your spiritual acuity is not based on any sense of physical action in the material world because you have nothing to do with it. You're an alien to this world, whether you want to realize it or not. This place is not your home. Human beings are an alien race to this planet, an alien species. You're not from here, and you're not going to stay here. Because if you were from here, that means you'd be the oldest thing here. But this is an assessment platform that was created by the universe to assess the creation and evolution of many, many species, not just human beings. That's why you're the youngest introduction to this planet. So that being said, just disregard what they have told you so many times. As long as you know you are that which you know yourself to be, with an absolute unwavering certainty that nothing can shake you from that. I'm not saying you're being inflexible. I'm just saying you're being immovable. You're going to flex when the storms of life pass by. You'll bend and sway and meander, absolutely, but you will not break. You will not falter and you will not fail. Because once you know yourself, and once you are certain of that, not even God can move you from the roots of your soul. And that is the God's honest truth. Because then you're anchored into something completely different other than this world. Something cosmic, something celestial, something magnificent. And that is the power of your soul.